And here with the week in sports is our own Joe Piscopo.
Thanks, Charlie. Hello again, everybody. Joe Piscopo live. Saturday night sports, the big story still. Roberto Duran, oranges, beef broth, steak, food, gas, fix, maybe. If you ask me, the man eats too much. You need proof? Here's a photo of Duran 2 weeks before the fight. Does that look like a welterweight to you? The other big story this week, Cleveland, judge ruling all high school basketball teams must have two white players. Fair and just comment. Cleveland high school student Rahim Abdul Muhammad. What's the story, Rahim?
Yo, baby. Look, I've been a junior at Cleveland High going on 7 years now. I'd like to tell y'all that this is the most disgusting thing y'all done pulled up today. We ain't got much, I say at least let us have basketball. There's nothing sacred. Anytime we get something going good, y'all got to move in on it. In the 60s, we wore platform shoes, then y'all had to wear platform shoes. In the early 70s, we braided our hair, then in the late 70s, y'all had to braid your hair. Now it's 1980, we on welfare, and by the end of next year, y'all gonna be on welfare too. I don't see no judge saying that every two bathroom attendants got to be white. All I'm saying is that y'all stay on the hockey courts and the polo fields and let us stay on the basketball courts. Because if God would have wanted whites to be equal to blacks, everybody have one of these.
Thanks, Joe Piscopo, Saturday Night Sports. Charlie.
Thank you, Joe.